The town of Sanford has a new plan to entice people to shop locally. Starting Monday, several area businesses will begin offering discount coupons to repeat customers or to people who might refer a new customer. News 8's Steve Minich joins us from downtown Sanford with more on this Project Economy report. Steve?
Well, Tracy, Sanford, of course, is no different than a lot of places. So many of the people who used to shop here in town are now heading out to the big box stores or the malls. But hope is by offering this financial incentive, those people will opt to spend their money closer to home. And, of course, it doesn't help that Sanford is just a few miles away from tax-free New Hampshire.
You know, it could be a very positive thing for us.
Ross Sundstrom hopes to hand out dozens of these buy two, get one sandwich free coupons. His sub shop is among 11 locally owned businesses, which by taking part in this program, hope to encourage new business.
You know, just get more activity downtown. People coming, you know, as a destination to come downtown.
It's very simple to find online.
Local Chamber of Commerce President Rick Stanley helped introduce the program to the local business owners.
I think what we're trying to show here is that our businesses locally have as much value and can compete with businesses over in New Hampshire.
How the program works is customers will be asked to fill out a short online survey about the business and their experience inside the store.
Would I like to receive bonus offers? Yes, I would.
Once completed, they'll get their discount coupons. This process is designed to create repeat business for the stores.
We feel we're going to retain more shoppers in our local area, so the money stays local.
To make maybe some people who've never been to Bergeron Shoes or to Moe's Sandwich Shop or elsewhere a chance to visit and get something off.
Each store pays $30 a week to be part of the program. They hope, besides a spike in business, the online surveys will provide them a good sense of customer feedback. But the one question that still has to be answered: are the discount coupons worth the effort of filling out the survey?
Yeah, it'd be worth it to me, to my family. I got a family of six, so yeah, the discounts are nice.
And discount coupons will also be given to people for just referring someone else to a business. And again, 11 businesses are starting out with this program, but hope is in the near future that will rise to 30 or 40 businesses here in town. Live in Sanford, Steve Minich, News 8.